Back homecoming 2011. See dental. Bernard Brewery. It's going down.
The DJ going to get the table.
We rolling. We ain't even on.
Yeah, nigga, we been on.
What's up, man? We backstage, man. About to get the shit rocking, man.
Let's clap on, clap off in this beat. Don't make me turn off your own switch. You couldn't see me in the daytime with a flashlight. I got my cash right, so I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody.
Yo, last time I was on this motherfucker, I ain't even had this cut right here, yo. Shout out to my man, yo. We doing this for him tonight, man. Everything for my man, G-Man. Yo, man, we going to Frank tonight. We going
to
go for Frank tonight, man.
Fucking Woofing, that's our barber, man.
That's our barber, man. I had to go somewhere else tonight, Frank. I ain't going to let you, Frank. For the record, I know you going to see this
fuck
show.
Fuck that, nigga. I woof it.
I paid a Puerto Rican price for this haircut. I wasn't even paying shit for this haircut, you know what I'm saying? Bro, right, you should have seen I was negotiating this fucking haircut today, yo. Like, everybody know Frank cut my hair, yo. So, it was no way I was letting nobody touch my shit. So, Bold is, like, practically begging me. $5. Yeah, I ain't, when did I say? $5 cuts don't even fucking exist anymore.
Yo, you gonna put the pants on, yo?
$5
cuts?
That's it.
Turn off your own switch. You couldn't see me in the daytime with a flashlight. I got my cash right, so I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody. I don't see nobody.
She do some of the best here in Atlanta too, y'all.
Oh, you bald headed.
Who does not have
not starring stuff?
I'm just saying, I seen somebody come in the shot with a cut low as mine, and she bring her back to life, yo.
Yeah, she's over there.
I'm about that money. What a fool chase. I have you tied up. Cha ain't no shoelace. Smirking in my black shades. My BBM cool face. But I will fix you. You make me get my tool case. I don't see nobody. But it ain't my vision. I see I'm what it is. And you are what it is.
Morales Homecoming Fashion Show. We about to get all the models. They gonna try on our clothes. We're going to take their contact numbers down. We're going to put them on with our movement, our class, our flavor, all that good stuff, man. They're not hip to all that, man. It's the coordinator right here. This is the fashion coordinator. Called color blocks.
Okay, so we're gonna hope it's like solid colors on top of solid colors. So
right.
Like that. Then we got warm music. So like grays and browns and
greens.
Right. Like that. And then for prints and patterns, just like mixing a whole bunch of patterns. And then we got feather embellishments. So this one's gonna be accessories. So they're gonna be like a whole bunch of dark colors, like black and grays. And then we got like feather accessories. And then for earth tone and Mayan colors, but this is like the reds, the turquoises, the purples, and like earth tones too. And yeah, that's all the things. So,
how are your designers coming out?
They're coming out pretty good. The thing is now I'm trying to like strategically place them in the scene and like make them more sense. You know what I mean? So a lot of designers are making themselves specific for the scene.
Okay. So, do you have one scene, then one designer comes out for the scene, then the next designer comes out for the
like,
scene?
It's like maybe 2 to 3. Maybe 4 designers in each scene. But the thing is, like, when the model walks out and have them, like, taking, like, some of y'all stuff, your logo will flash in the background. So, like, they're going to know what you're doing. So, I can't give them a designer, like, a specific scene.
That's all right. Okay. So,
we'll run it back again. Color blocking.
Color blocking.
Right.
And you got, like, your
asking for some help now from the world, man. They drowning us down here now. They're not even letting us do fucking fashion anymore, man. They doing this shit like it's a fucking video. Like, they're not even letting us expose what we do. It's all about what, you know, what this like an idea.
Right.
Like, you said the motherfucking theme was grass. No, it was grass. Like, grass? Everybody gotta wear some green shit, but they getting like 8 times. Like,
I don't know.
They gonna start a fight.
I don't know. They gonna start a fight.
I don't think y'all understand how important this movement is, know what I'm saying? Bernard Bowie, know what I mean? My man in here, and this is the Morehouse shit, know what I'm saying? This chump change. This chump change, know what I'm saying?
Chump change, man. They don't even dig what we do. They don't respect the art, man. Like my man Denim was saying, you gotta respect the art, respect the craft. Like,
gotta respect the craft. Hold on.
It's like these whack ass fake rappers out here.
Tell them that.
It's like these fake rappers out here, man. These rappers, these niggas just thinking they can rap just to rap. No, you gotta respect the craft. My man right here, he's an artist. Like, he respects the music, the soulfulness. Same thing go with fashion. You know? Same thing go with fashion.
You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, everything go hand in hand. I mean, shit take time. You see, we in here with suits on, I mean?
That's right.
Shirt and ties, man.
Right. Shirt and ties.
Big business. Everything.
Shout out to my man Leon, richest nigga in Atlanta right now. Off of Hope.
Off of Hope.
Richest niggas off of Hope.
Yeah. Shout out to his man Denim, richest nigga out here off Inspiration. Shout out to Back, the wealthiest nigga out here on life. You know what I'm saying? Himself. Whatever you want, Back can bring it to you. From plastic plates to motherfucking Chick-fil-A, you don't ask, Mac just give it to you. I say, fellas, be lenient. You know what I'm saying?
If you
beat, think about everybody else. Don't just
think about yourself. Three at a time. You'd say that's how they do that Chick-fil-A. So we'll take four, you leave a dollar.
Yo, so when you got 3 days like that, somebody gonna fucking make it, dog. So, like, we rich off of all of that. You know what I'm saying? And then you got Jay, you know what I'm saying, who just rich off of everything. He possess the ties. Yo, plant for a minute. That type of shit. I didn't even know that was a motherfucking thing, but he out here, you know what I'm saying? He in school, everything, bullying young niggas, and he with us, you know what I'm saying? Well, we all together as one unit.
Right.
I was a shout out to her, but she called me and never called me back. She did the show talking about, yo, remember how he was talking to you outside? Nah. Why you wanna be at my scene now? Like, it ain't even like that. I gotta say, like, the Mexican boy said it. It's not like that. Don't go there.